Celestar, yard deep in the end zone, sprinting out to the 10. Knocked down, ball pump three. It's a loose ball on the 10-yard line. Hokies come away with it at the 5, and it'll be returned for a touchdown to start the game. Brewer calls for the ball, drops the throw. Fade to the left corner of the end zone, and it is caught by the touchdown on the left side as Brewer hooks up with the rookie from Jacksonville. Rush 3 and drop 8. Michael throws over the middle at the 38. It is a leaping grab for the first down.
Third down, out of the gun. Terrell looking right. Pocket collapses. Big rush comes. Flag is thrown, and Terrell sacked back on the 22-yard line.
Back comes the Brewer. Gives it to Williams again. Drops it up the right side. Has a huge hole. Crosses the 50. Into Western Michigan territory at the 40. Down the right sideline to the 30. Western Michigan first down. Quarterback will throw. Jarrett coming in a backside sack. The throw is Michael Brewer on third down, a fade to the right side of the end zone, wide open, Hodges, he's got it, touchdown kick, back to throw, quarterback in the pocket, rush comes, and he's sacked again, back on the 35-yard line. Here comes a Western Michigan blitz, Brewer, a deep ball, right side, looking for Hodges, he's got it on the 15, adjusting while the ball is in the air to catch it over his right shoulder. Final possession of the quarter, a deep ball down the right sideline, going to be intercepted by a sliding safety, Dietrich Potter. 8:39 to go. Hokies will keep it on the ground. There's Edmonds, breaks a tackle around the right end, crosses the 50, down the right sideline to the 40. Out of the gun, Terrell to throw, flushed out of the pocket, and he is going to be slammed in the deck. It's another sack. That time, Clark got him. Time to play smash mouth. Hand off to McKenzie, races right and takes it in. Marshawn Williams takes the handoff and rips it off the left side of the 30. Gets to the 40. Turning on the Jets across midfield to 50. Big rush. Brewer racing hard to his right. He's going to run for the first down. And Moore gets to the 40. First down. Handoff goes to Caleb. Running up the left. Gets to the 40. Ahead of the 50. Down the sideline. Rolling to his right. He's looking. He's waiting. He throws on the run. It's caught by Byrne on the 28. He's got the first down. Snap comes back, and here's McKenzie up the middle. Breaks a tackle. Pinballs off the lineman and gets the first down to the 12-yard line.